Everybody thinks he's a baby, my people. And he's not. He's a big young man. Everybody thinks he's a baby. And he's not. He's a big young man. Everybody thinks he's a baby. He's not a baby, my people. He's a big young man. Everybody thinks he's a baby. And he is not. He's a big young man. Everybody thinks he's a baby, and he's not a baby no more. He's a big young man. He's a big young man. He's a big boy. He's not a baby no more, my people. He's a big young man. Ow. He's not a baby no more. He's a big young man, yes. He's not a baby no more. Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
I never really say sorry because even when I do say sorry, they say, oh, you don't even mean it. So I'm just like, now I don't bother. And then they come and say, well, why don't you say sorry? And then I'm like, because you think I don't mean it. Like, so now I just go into my own space and just get some time to think about what's happened and that. And if I know I'm in the wrong, I will eventually say sorry. But I'd expect the same for my sisters as well. My youngest brother, we always have arguments, but at the end of the day, we still know we love each other and then we just get along again. It takes quite a long time, my younger brother, but my middle brother, just we're friends again after 1 minute of an argument.
How? Hello, pal. Oi, dear pal. Pal?